Good Friday morning, 7:23. I'm Mark Austin here. Your top story, San Antonio police say a woman is dead after the car she was in was rear-ended early this morning. It happened on Highway 281 near Bitters and Brook Hollow. Police say a man driving a pickup at a high rate of speed crashed into the back of her white car, crushing her inside. SAPD says the man driving the truck is being evaluated for DWI and could possibly face manslaughter charges. SAPD also looking for the person who hit and killed a man with a car last night. Police say a man in his 60s was hit just before 11 p.m. in the 1200 block of Bandera Road. Because there were no witnesses, officers say the only thing they have to go on right now is some vehicle debris in the street. Nearby firefighters who are alerted to the scene when someone told them a man was simply lying in the road. One of the oldest buildings in San Antonio's historic Government Hill neighborhood was left to rot in 2018. But tomorrow in GMSA, we take a look at the new owners of the Gibbs House and why they decided to give it new life.